Namaskaram to all. This is me Bharadwaj Subramaniam. Welcome to this video. In this video, I am going to explain you about the importance of Mantrasthayi Varishai, Madhyasthayi Varishai and Melsthayi Varishai. These three Varishais are very important. Do subscribe my YouTube channel for more music videos. Enable the bell icon, click on the all option so you will receive the notifications at the right time. So let us go to the section. If you are a music beginner or if you are a music student, it will be very nice when you practice at morning times. So at morning times, our vocal cords will not move easily. We want to face some sort of difficulties while practicing at morning times. So start the practice with Mantrasthayi Varishai. The major portion of the Mantrasthayi Varishai is coming in the lower octave. So when you practice the Mantrasthayi Varishai, it will help you to sing the lower octaves easily at morning times. Sing the first column, second column, third column and third column's agaram of Mantrasthayi Varishai. When you sing the third column's agaram, it will help you to maintain a balance between brigas, that means sangatis. Then after singing the Mantrasthayi Varishai, directly go to the Madhyasthayi Varishai. Madhyasthayi Varishai is a varishai between Mantrasthayi Shadjam and Tarasthayi Shadjam. So it will help you to sing the swaras in between Mantrasthayi and Tarasthayi Shadjam. When you sing the Mantrasthayi and Madhyasthayi, almost your voice will set. After that, directly go to the Melsthayi Varishai. At morning times, we can't sing the higher octaves easily. So after this Mantrasthayi and Madhyasthayi Varishai, go to the Melsthayi Varishai. Sing the first column, second column, third column of Melsthayi Varishai. Sing the third column's agaram. So it will help you to sing the higher octaves easily at morning times. So these are the importance of these three Varishais. So practice these three Varishais at morning time. Start with Mantrasthayi, then go to Madhyasthayi, then the Melsthayi. So it will help you to clear all octaves. This will help you to sing all octaves easily at morning times. So daily practice this three Varishais. Sing this Varishais third column's agaram. It will show the result within 1 month. So in coming videos, I will give you a tutorial about Sarali Varishai, Mantrasthayi Varishai, Madhyasthayi Varishai, etc. So stay tuned for more music videos. I am going to conclude this section. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I hope you had subscribed this channel. With another video, we will meet soon. Namaskaram.